The difference between plain and plateau lies in the geographical position of each. Nature consists of various elements such as waterfalls, mountains, rivers, plains, volcanoes, plateaus, etc. Of these, plains and plateaus are two distinctive landforms that can be recognized as vastly different from one another. First, let us define the two words. A plain can be defined as a large area of flat land with a few trees. On the other hand, a plateau can be defined as an area of high level ground. This highlights the difference between a plain and plateau. Now, the highlights of the difference between a plain and plateau derives from its positioning. A plain is formed on a lower level, unlike a plateau that is formed on a higher level from the ground. The commonality between both plain and a plateau is that they have flat surfaces. Now, what is a plain? A plain can be defined as a large area of flat land which generally consists of a few trees. A plain is located in a lower ground. Human beings prefer to live in plains as they are low grounds with easy access to water and other resources. This allows people to engage in cultivation as the land is fertile and is rich in minerals. When paying attention to human history, most civilizations have centered on plains as they are better human settlements. I'll tell you some examples for plains in the world. Great Plains of United States, Eurasian Plains, Western Plains of Australia, Grecian Estepes. A special feature in a plain is that it can be covered with grass. In such an instance, there are hardly any trees. But there can be instances where a plain can be covered with plants completely. Now, what is a plateau? Plateau is an area above level high ground. Plateaus are usually formed due to volcanic activity and also when mountain tops become worn out, forming a flat surface due to rains and other factors. This does not happen overnight, but takes thousands of years. In a plateau, we cannot identify any peaks. It is always flat on its surface and exists on higher ground. There are different types of plateaus like Intermontane Plateau, Piedmont Plateau, Continental Plateau. Now, what is Intermontane Plateau? They are the highest plateaus in the world. The Tibetan Plateau can be considered an example of these types of plateaus. Piedmont plateaus have a mountain and a plain or the sea on the both sides. The final type of continental plateau is surrounded by plains, like Tibetan Plateau, Cucuinan Tipu in Venezuela, Bogota Plateau, Monte Roraima in South America, and Colorado Plateau. Now, what's the difference between plain and plateau? First, I'll tell you the definition. A plain can be defined as a large area of flat land with few trees. A plateau can be defined as an area of level high ground. Both plains and plateaus have a flat surface. Now, as height is concerned, a plain is located on the ground level while a plateau is not. It is located on high grounds. Now, slope. A plain can consist of slope on the ground, but this cannot be seen on a plateau. A plain is a gradual slope. A plateau is an abrupt rise in the ground. Plain can be used for cultivation. Plateaus are used for rearing cattle. So, thank you.